time I'm just going to wave my hand and let God know I appreciate that.